Let's take a look at the molting process of a now subadult green female ghost mantis. And so this little lady just finished molting, and this is her old skin, so she was this size. So that's the amazing increase within one shed. And we'll take a look at that process. Thanks so much. Most of the molting sequence for a female green ghost mantis. Very beautiful, very fun species to work with. And yeah, let me know if you have any questions or comments or other critters you want to take a look at in the comment section. And don't forget to please the algorithm, like and subscribe. Thanks for taking a look at the ambassadors. Have a great one.